your top three daily action steps in your social selling business. I'm Jackie Ulmer, and today's Monday Motivation Minute is brought to you by StreetSmartWealth.com. Success comes through daily action and the right daily actions. A question I'm asked by my clients and those interested in working with me to teach and reach the business and money goals they desire is, what do I need to do each day? That is a great question. Absolutely. Certainly the biggest one I had when I started my journey, and you may have this question too. I'm going to share my top three with you, and then you can decide if these resonate with you. Number one, daily thought and mindset work. Now, a lot of people think, really? That's an action step? Absolutely. How are you feeling? What emotional state are you in? Are you feeling empowered and determined no matter what? Or are you struggling with limiting beliefs, doubts, curiosity, and fear about posting out on social media? I have tools I use daily, and I coach my clients on these tools to move them out of these doubts and into action. Number two, share your story. Lately, that has been largely done on social media. Do you know how to introduce your story and do so in a way that gets people coming to you, asking what you do, becoming the hunted and not the hunter? This is your marketing step. And number three, stay consistent with people and follow up. Stories and situations change daily, so you want to stay in the game and in touch with people. Now, that does not mean constantly contacting them, direct messaging them to see if they've changed their mind. There's much more of an art to it than that. And I teach all of this in the Street Smart Wealth Academy. Do these three action steps resonate with you on a daily basis? Do you have a question for me? Direct message me on Instagram at Jackie Ulmer. This is your Monday Motivation Minute. Learn more about me at StreetSmartWealth.com.